Another area school district returns to virtual learning. Edwardsville School District Number 7 will begin their second semester tomorrow with remote learning for 6th through 12th grade students. K through 5th grade students are not affected. East St. Louis Schools decided last week their students will also begin online learning this week.